exhibition here is related to container architecture, and you are one of the lecturers.
Yeah.
What was the theme of your lecture?
The theme of my lecture was the smallest house of Antwerp. It's our house and our office, Skrupit Architects. And the concept was stacking four containers on top of each other.
Four containers?
Yeah. The small ones, the 20 feet shipping containers. But the building place was too small and we had to make something tailor-made, a steel frame house.
It was not a standard container.
No. They aren't standard. It's a framework. And that's because of the place was too small to put four containers on top of each other. But they look a bit like containers because of the proportions are...
I remember there are some kind of models here.
Yeah.
Maybe we go and have a look at the model.
Perfect.
We'll see.
The first model was one of ours.
I remember we have already shoot it.
Yeah, you have seen it on the lecture. It was the student house.
What is the main idea of your approach and of your work? What is the USP, position? What is really unique?
We want always to make tailor-made projects, so on the head of the client. But we are also very difficult to make contracts with the client. We want to know that if we have clients, it is for 1-2 years. It must be very good, no problems, and we want to make something tailor-made. So. With big, a lot of parameters, contextual. Yeah.
But I'm wondering that in this sense it's more a business model. It's not related to the architectural issue.
Architectural, if we would have a style, it would be called romantic modern. So we are innovating, we hope. But there is also a touch of romanticism. The furniture of the 60s, the 70s, but also in combination with something totally new. Mm-hmm. And that mix, we think it is a good solution to have in architecture.
Mm-hmm.
It's a personal idea, of course, but we think...
But you are also living for country.
Yeah.
We're not working in these four containers.
We are also working, living and working. The living part we thought in the beginning that it was too small and that we would sell it for more money than it costs. But we like living there. It's everything is very near. It's easy.
Very close. Huh?
Yeah, very close. There is no work to clean it up.
It's not necessary to clean.
Yeah, but not so many work.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Yeah, if you want to hoover, it's 10 minutes in total. It's not a giant villa.
Okay, but that's the same also in small houses in Belgium. There's no difference.
Yeah, the only
related to the surface.
Yeah, the only difference maybe is that we have no outside walls, we only have windows, and you can't see the frames, so the functions are in the house, but we live outside, because we have that perfect.
You have taken out the walls of the container, they are not present, you are using the walls.
There aren't containers, it's the walls of the neighbors.
The frame.
Just the frame.
Frame?
Yeah, just a steel frame. Yeah.
But what I'm wondering, it's quite cheap. Not so expensive, 160,000.
Yeah.
Building up.
Yeah.
It is quite cheap, and it could be an alternative for other approaches in the city.
Probably, but not all the people want to live in such a small house. That's a bit of a problem. They think small is small, but if you do some detailing, small can look very big due to the windows and the perspective to the square in front of our door.
How do you call this situation? It's a very narrow niche. It's a niche. But in Antwerp you have a lot of niches.
We hope so, but it isn't. The thing was, it was by coincidence that we saw that that plot.
Just one.
Yeah. And we walked.
What was in the beginning? The business model or the idea to make a special house in this niche? What was in the beginning of the project?
The beginning was, I think, love on the first sight. We saw to the plot, there was nothing, and we thought, four windows, finished. And that's all, it's a design of 2 seconds. I don't may say that, but it's a very, very fast design.
In this sense, the first idea was more the idea of a creative person, not the idea of an architect.
No. Yeah, okay. You can say it like that.
Okay, on the other hand, you have also to catch back some kind of money. Because you have invested now a lot of money, 160,000.
Yeah.
But in which way you get back this money? You have some kind of return of investment?
Yeah, the return is for us that our potential clients know that building. And if they like it, they become clients. And that's the return on investment. Because the house is very popular in press and so on.
In this sense, it's some kind of investment in advertisement and marketing.
Yeah, but it's not a fast way of marketing, because we are now 4 or 5 years further, and now comes the return.
Yeah.
But before, no return. Many publications and things like that, but not the return that it gets now.
And what's about the resonance? Do we have also some kind of feedback? Are there some kind of demands regarding your approach? An international area or more local area?
Yeah, mostly international. It's a bit strange. Belgian people are very modest, I think, and if you can do it international, then you may do it in Belgium. Mm-hmm. That's the way of thinking in Belgium. I said it now very extreme, but that's a bit the way of thinking.
Maybe the last question, what is your outlook? What is your perspective?
Architecture is a bit like a hobby for us.
A hobby?
Yeah, it's a bit of a hobby. But we want that it stays, it must stay a hobby. It may not become a profession for the money, or I don't know why. No. We want to create things, nice things, we think nice things. And the only objective is to create some larger scale buildings than our smallest house.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but it's quite idealistic approach.
Yeah, but you may dream, I think.
You agree with your dreams.
Yeah. The house was also a bit of a dream, and it came, and we like it. Other people like it also, but that's not interesting for us. So if we like it, we are happy.
Container support.
Yeah.
There's an entrance. Yeah. Some kind of door. There's no back door.
There are containers with back doors, but there is no back door.
And I think the rescue and escape aspect is very difficult.
No, each
it's depending on this red light water that you do not need a backpack.
In Belgium there are no...
no back doors?
Yeah, there are back doors, but we have a back door. We have also a roof door, so we have three...
But the container itself is no back.
Yeah, but we have... the container on the ground floor goes open to the street, so that's one. The other ones go open at the back. So the first one goes open on the roof terrace.
Yeah, but in
so
the case the front door is closed.
Yeah, then we go to the back door or to the roof.
But there's no
roof. Yeah, there is a back door.
I mean, you build up a back door.
Yeah, it's also... No, the container is switched to the other way.
But the standard container has no back door.
Standard has no big one.
But you have built up a special one.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Okay.